My story is about Ahmed. He's a 3-month-old baby. It was December of last year on the island of Lesbos outside of Greece. It was cold and it was very dark. It was very early in the morning, 7 or 8 o'clock in the morning. And we had a big wooden boat with a lot of people on board that almost made it to shore, but they hit a big rock on their way in and started to take on water. The waves were basically bashing this boat as well, so the boat was falling to pieces. On board this boat, Ahmed was, and the parents of Ahmed were actually trapped. So they gave the baby to the baby's uncle, a 16-year-old boy. At some point, we had our rescue ribs very close, so we went as close as we could, but we couldn't get all the way there because we had a lot of people in the water, we had a lot of debris. We were pulling people out from nowhere. So this young boy took a hard decision to save his nephew and basically threw me the baby. I almost dropped it. The baby was actually in the water, or his diaper was filled with water, but we got him on board a ship. And after a lot of investigative work, we actually managed to find the parents that were still alive as well, luckily. So we got to reunite these people. Luckily, the story of Ahmed actually turned out well. Sadly, that's usually not the case with most of the people we meet. Most of the people we see, they lose everything. And very often they lose their lives as well.